सो लेट्स सी द फिफ्थ एग्जाम्पल. सो हियर इज द एग्जाम्पल. हियर अगेन फॉर फिफ्थ ऑल्सो हैव सेवन डिजिट नंबर्स. सो हियर आई मेक द कॉलम एंड आई रोट द नंबर्स ऑल्सो. ओके, स्टार्ट फ्रॉम यूनिट प्लेस. नाउ 5 - 7, इज इट 5 - 7 इज पॉसिबल? नो. सो बोरो फ्रॉम 4. सो दिस 5 कन्वर्ट इन टू 15. नाउ 15 - 7, आफ्टर 7 काउंट द फिंगर अप टू 15. आफ्टर 7 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. हाउ मेनी फिंगर्स? 8 फिंगर. सो आंसर इज 8. ओके, नाउ आफ्टर बोरोइंग रिटर्न इट अगेन. सो 4 + 1 = 5. इज इट 4 - 5 इज पॉसिबल? नो. सो बोरो फ्रॉम 5. सो दिस 4 कन्वर्ट इन टू 14. नाउ 14 - 5. आफ्टर 5 काउंट द फिंगर अप टू 14. 5 यू कीप इन युअर माइंड. एंड आफ्टर 5 काउंट द फिंगर. आफ्टर 5 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. हाउ मेनी फिंगर्स? 9 फिंगर्स. सो आफ्टर बोरोइंग अगेन रिटर्न इट. आफ्टर बोरोइंग रिटर्न इट. सो 5 + 1 = 6. 3 - 6, इज इट 3 - 6 इज पॉसिबल? नो. सो बोरो फ्रॉम 4. सो दिस 3 कन्वर्ट इन टू 13. नाउ 13 - 6. नाउ आफ्टर 6 काउंट द फिंगर अप टू 13. 6 कीप इन युअर माइंड. ओके, 6 कीप इन युअर माइंड. आफ्टर 6 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. ओके, सो हाउ मेनी फिंगर्स? 7 फिंगर्स. नाउ अगेन आफ्टर बोरोइंग रिटर्न इट. सो नाउ 4 + 1 = 5. इज इट 2 - 5 इज पॉसिबल? इज इट 2 - 5 इज पॉसिबल? नो. सो बोरो फ्रॉम 6. सो दिस 2 कन्वर्ट इन टू 12. 12 - 5. आफ्टर 5 काउंट द फिंगर अप टू 12. आफ्टर 5 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. यस, आफ्टर 5 अप टू 12 यू हैव टू काउंट द फिंगर, दैट इज 7 ओनली. नाउ आफ्टर बोरोइंग रिटर्न इट. ओके, आफ्टर बोरोइंग रिटर्न इट. सो 6 + 1 = 7. इज इट 1 - 7 इज पॉसिबल? इज इट 1 - 7 इज पॉसिबल? नो. सो बोरो फ्रॉम 8. सो 1 कन्वर्ट इन टू 11. सो नाउ 11 - 7. आफ्टर 7 काउंट अप टू 11. आफ्टर 7 कीप इन योर माइंड. आफ्टर 7 8, 9, 10, 11. सो हाउ मेनी फिंगर्स? 4. नाउ अगेन रिटर्न इट. सो 8 + 1 = 9. इज इट 0 - 9 इज पॉसिबल? नो. सो बोरो फ्रॉम 2. सो दिस 0 कन्वर्ट इन टू 10. सो नाउ 10 - 9 is 1. नाउ आफ्टर बोरोइंग रिटर्न इट. 2 + 1 = 3. सो 7 - 3 = 4. Everyone see it properly. How I solved here. As I am borrowing, I am returning immediately. Some students are forgetting to return them. Okay, just they borrowing and they forgot to return them. As you forgot, you will get the wrong one. Your answer will be wrong one. Understood? So just two step you have to keep in mind, that is borrowing and returning. Borrowing and returning. Understood? Now let's see the sixth one, that is last one example. So see here, sixth one. So here also again 7 digit number. So here I make the columns and I wrote the numbers. Start with unit plus. Okay, 3 - 8, is it 3 - 8 is possible? No. So borrow from 4. So this 3 convert into 13. 3 convert into 13. Now 13 - 8. 8 keep in your mind. After 8 count the finger up to 13. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So how many fingers? 5 fingers. After borrowing, return them. So 4 + 1 = 5. 4 + 1 = 5. Is it 1 - 5 is possible? No. So borrow from 6. So this 1 convert into 11. 11 - 5 you have to do now. 11 - 5 keep in mind. After 5 count the finger up to 11. After 5 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How many fingers? 6. So again after borrowing, return it. So 6 plus 1 is 7. 6 plus 1 is 7. So now is it 2 minus 7 is possible? No. So these 2 convert, borrow from 4. So these 2 convert into 12. So now 12 minus 7. After 7, count up to 12. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How many fingers? 5 fingers. After borrowing, return them. Now count, add it. 4 plus 1 is 5. Is it 1 minus 5 is possible? No. So borrow from 5. 1 convert into 11. 11 minus 5. 5 you keep in your mind. After 5, count up to 11. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So how many fingers? 6. So now return it. So 5 plus 1 is 6. 0 minus 6 is possible? Is it 0 minus 6 is possible? No. So borrow from 7. So now this 0 convert into 10. Now 10 minus 6. Do your 10 fingers. Minus from them 6. How many remain? 4. So 10 minus 6. How many remain? 4. After borrowing, return it. So 7 plus 1 is 8. 8 minus 8 is 0. And 3 minus 3 is 0. Understood everyone? So that is about the 6th one. So here we complete the problem set 11. So we have seen that all 6 examples. So these all 6 examples you have to write in your CW properly. Along with them, again some 5 extra examples I am giving to you. Okay, that extra 5 examples also you have to solve as a homework. After 6th month only, continue write the next number and solve this. Again some extra 5 examples for your practice. And again for your practice in rough book, the same example you can solve it 2 to 3 times. Yes, everyone, for your practice, again the same examples on rough page, rough book, solve these examples again and again. Understood everyone? Okay, thank you.